How's it going, everybody? Elephant Ninja here, and I got something very serious to discuss with you guys. So, yesterday, we were throwing a pretty big party for our great old relative, Memaw, who just turned 80. Congratulations to her, of course. I bet she had a really good time. But, yeah. The bad news about yesterday was that I found the dead body of one of my chickens when I had my flashlight out. Because it was getting so dark out, you know. So, basically, I noticed there were like 6 chickens on the poles and on the nest. Which, of course, were Dorothy, Margaret, Ellen, Lola, Darla, and Foghorn Leghorn. And at that point, I was thinking, wait a minute, where's Sharon? So, yeah, basically, because I couldn't see their eggs or the duck's eggs, well, I could see their eggs, but I couldn't see the duck eggs at night, so I had to use the flashlight. And, when I came back inside, yeah, it was devastating. Because right behind one of the drinkers and one of the feeders, that's where I found the dead body of Sharon. She was my last Christmas chicken. And unfortunately, another Christmas chicken vlog is not going to be very relevant on my channel anymore. Because now all 3 of them died. Chica, Evelyn, and just now Sharon. So yeah, just wanted to point that out to you guys. If you ever try to make a trending hashtag of Christmas chickens in my comments, it's not going to be very relevant because I don't have any of them anymore. So yeah, I really hope you guys understand. There's been a lot going on, of course. Sharon, I will definitely miss you. You were such a good girl. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed my little chat, of course. Elephant, slice that like button. Subscribe today to join the Elephant Ninja Clan, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, everybody. Rest in peace, my little Christmas chickens.